Ladies and gentlemen, my name is the Long Crusader, and welcome to the Isle. This is my fourth attempt at recording this video. Why? Because the first time is this reason. What sort of spawn is this? Ah, and the screen's gone off. Crash reporter, don't do this. Don't do this, no. No. There we go. Oh, what sort of spawn was that? And then I just bled to death. Although I did go down fighting. Aha! Supercon! Come on! Oh, fucking fantastic. Second time, I got the intro wrong. Third time, I got the name of the dinosaur wrong, got it wrong four times before I realised I was getting it wrong and felt like an idiot. Therefore, I'm starting it all again. So, Diablo Diabloceratops, got it right that time. We're playing this one, because why not? We haven't played it yet. And it, look how cool it looks. Oh, thank God, I'm not spawning with lots of people. But there's someone over there. Right, so. Don't break a leg. That's like mission one. So it looks like the game got another upgrade. Well, I'm pretty sure they get upgrades like nearly every single day. But I'm actually... Play dead! Oh, fuck. Piss off. Are you trying to sneak up on me? You are the most unstealthy person I have ever met. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Little bitch. Oh, this shit. So I'm pretty sure this now actually leads me to my third kill. I'm going to claim the first one because I killed that little Carno. I definitely killed that little bastard, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to make a Suko bleed to death. He's probably slagging me off on the chat, calling me this Diablo that's spawn killing. But it was purely accident. I was literally lying there waiting to die. Oh, there's another T-Rex. I'm saving the T-Rex one. I am really wanting to play the T-Rex one. I'm just saving it. I'm saving the T-Rex one. I want to make a really good video with it. And now that I'm off 2 weeks, I can make one. I really want the T-Rex one to be a really good video. I'm going to spend a good few hours recording, and I'm going to really get the best bits. I'm going to put music in. I'm going to put sound effects. I want to really go to town on it, and I'm going to get a really good video. I take a lot of time in all my videos, I like to think. I usually record for an hour and a half, and then usually pull out the best bits. Sometimes if I get tired, I won't. Yeah, because a lot of time it's just walking. So I end up recording for an hour just so I've got something to show off. But something else has spawned. Just between the horns. So they can see it on the screen. I'm trying to look at my recording thing, it doesn't really show up very clearly. But there's something there anyway. And I want to make it really, really entertaining for you guys. Well, I'm from the UK, my internet English sucks balls. I are English speaker. I want to meet up with these people. I keep wanting to, but once again, I just don't want to message them for now. I want to make my own way for now, and then we'll try some pack work. Keep an eye out for things that are spawning. That person that spawned is still there, so I'm not being concerned about him. Don't move, Rex. Oh, I want to try this. Actually, I tell you what, I'm gonna see. I see if I'm near the lake. I see if I can spot, because that's usually where the rexes are. But yes, I'm off for 2 weeks. I'm off university. I do have a little bit of uni work that I need to do, but I'm not gonna spend a huge amount of time doing that. Oh god. Oh god. I also realized I have uni work due today. And I've not done it. So after this recording, I think I'll have to get a move on. Just keep walking. Watch where I'm walking. That's it. Walk over there. Go over there, you little prick. Yes, I hear you. You're growling. Stay away. So yeah, super excited. I'm off for 2 weeks, so I'm going to spend a lot of time like recordings and videos. I want to make a few good ones as well. Like I said, not that I like to think my other ones are crap, but I actually like to think that I could spend a bit more time on them, because juggling uni work, a job, and all this is quite time consuming. So a lot of the editing I can take a bit of time in doing, but I can't spend hours on it. And I'd like to have a project, and that's what the T-Rex, this is the reason I have the T-Rex, it's going to be my project. So keep an eye on that little bastard. Ah, these are slow. I don't want to reuse any energy up though, I'm deeply concerned. Oh god. Oh god, there's so many! Why is everyone a T-Rex? Let's talk to my homies in the chat. I'll talk to my homies. I don't want to find them. I want to just pack her work. I want to chill with the homeboys. Did he want? And they're ignoring me. So fuck you guys. Oh, there's so many. Actually, I think they're all dead. Actually, yeah, they're all dead. Oh my god! Oh wow! Oh dear. There's another Diablo at the other end of this spawn lane, and I'm going to try and get past. I am going to have to do as much stealth as is humanly or Diablo possible. Don't break a leg. For the love of Christ, don't break a leg now. Just look at it all. Love of Christ. Do not notice the little Diablo. Carefully. Oh, please. No, he's got to go. Oh, no. I'm coming to you, man. Coming to you, man. Well, I'm obviously going to leave this place. Seriously? It's like a massive mob. I suppose. I'm a skirt of light. Oh, brilliant, they're all leaving. The two people that are actually in the conversation are actually leaving. Right, what do we think? I know there's no one. What do we think? I reckon I can make it. I reckon we can do this. No one around, is there? Just him down there. Him up there. Oh, there. Right, actually, hang on, you can't see him. Right, there's one there. And there's another white one there. Oh, hang on, there's a black one next to the white one. Right, so there's little diddy things. One of them's bleeding. Something's bleeding over there. Right. Oh, there's another little diddy thing down there. Try to make sure you can guys see it as well because of the face cam. I'm not as skilled enough and as rich enough to afford like a proper camera to have there. And then have, like, just be able to edit it over. Like, I have not got that skill. And, like, not have the money to afford it. Right, let's just go. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. Right, go, 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 go! Don't notice, don't notice, don't notice, don't notice, don't think he noticed, I don't think he noticed. Yes! Yes! And we are away. Hells yes! Every time I hear the roar, though, I just panic a little bit. Oh, it's an Ancaro! Yay! I got a little bird person as well over there. Yeah, we'll go make friends. That's what I wanted. I wanted friends. Ah, no one's chasing me. Look at that. Yo, little man. You look so cool. They're walking with dinosaurs, they make it look bigger. I loved walking with dinosaurs. I like walking with beasts as well, but it wasn't as good. Who like rating for walking with dinosaurs? Nice try, Eddie. Oh, there's so many! Look, it's Papa, it's Terrence! And there's lots of dead people. He's just switching, I think he's just been killed. And I need water. Oh, for God's sake, stop twitching. This is so disturbing. Right, gotta go quickly eat. And then I want to come back and join them all. The hell was that? Oh, it's a Shetunga! Hello, little dude. Right, so. Food, that's the main thing. Let's gobble a few trees. Tasty, tasty bar. What's roaring? He's eating something. What's he eating? Oh, he's eating trees. Oh, we can eat the bushes! Yeah, we can eat the bushes! Excellent! That's what I wanted. Maybe not all of them. That's what I wanted. Right, let's roll. Let's go meet some homies. Oh, so we've got Gallimimuses. We've got a little Thorinzo. Oh, we've got three little Thorinzos. And a little Anky. So we've got Boulder. We've got Simon. Timmy. Bird Brain. And Bird Brain 2. The hell? And a little Patchy. What can we call you? Philip. She'll call you Philip. Philip the Packy. I'm not being racist, that's generally what they're called. Well, Pachycephalosaurus. Something like that. But their nickname is Packy, and I'm not honestly being racist. I'm just going to feel racist throughout conflict. So it looks like there's a T-Rex coming, which looks like our good old good Terrence there is going to see him off or be brutally slaughtered. Personally, I'm up for retaking the watering hole. However, there's no such thing. It's only species chat, so I cannot rally these people to my banner. I shall rally you to my horn, we shall charge into glorious combat. Because personally, I'm good for this. Any of you guys? No? Retaking the watering hole? Another big battle? No, this appeals to you guys? Hmm? Yeah. Oh yes, right, come on. You're a proper man. We'll start fights. Yeah. The skirmish is about to begin. Cue the music, Philip. Philip! Ain't doing the music, man. Philip! Music! Music, Philip. Thank you. Come on. Oh god, there's more coming. Oh, more in the distance. We can do this. We've got the epic music playing. And he's good. He's going for a sneak attack. Don't lie down. None of this shit. Yeah. Yeah. You keep walking, Buster. And you are. Why didn't no one attacking? I don't want to be the first. Oh, that looks cool. I'm really tempted to run at one. What are the people playing albinos? Go on, little boulder. Go on, little boulder. You are getting too close, buddy man. Oh, so are you. Now, the epic music isn't working. We need a change. Try something else. Oh, there's another one dead here. And is this recent or has he been dead a while? Yeah, it's what we do to your friends. It's what we do. Yes! Yes! The battle has begun and first blood goes to us, I think. No! He's killed a little Kylo! They shall die for this injustice. Shall mourn our pissing off, you bitches. What's that? That's another into. So where was the car on the way down here? Have a look. I shall see him right off. Oh, he's dead. Oh god. Yes! Close it on him, lads! Yeah, you walk away. Why didn't you attack? My eye, boy. Where are you going, son? Where are you going? Huh? Huh? You wanna go? You wanna go? I'm gonna shoot that. Why did I think that was a good idea? Your move, T-Rex. Your move. Is he? No, he's sitting down. Yeah. That's right. We'll wait for you. Oh, thank god, I thought it was a car. I thought it was some kind of predator. You're just gonna go lie there and die. What injured you, my friend? Pray tell, what has injured you? For help? Oh, got him. Oh, I am. There's some it. Come here, little bitch. Damn it, missed. Get him, little gallant. He's wounded. Oh no, that's just a packy. How are you still alive? I don't know. What we got? Out and out. No! claiming too many lives. Justice for the... Justice for the two, not the 96. Justice for the two. You. Come on then. Make a go of it. Want to make a go of it? Yeah, it's your friend I've swapped. See? That's your little bitch. Six. How much do you trust? I am so tempted to be a dick. Oh no. Nope. I'm gonna try and edge closer. Why aren't you fighting? Eh? Why aren't you helping us? Oh, he scared the shite out of me. He's eating something. I don't know whether I should kill him. I feel obligated to, but I think he's just gonna... I think he's just gonna bleed to death. Come on, you jam those claws in his eyes. Come on. You. Come on. You jam those claws of yours in his fucking eyes. No. You bitch. Oh no, he went for him. Fair enough. Yeah, let's get him. Yes! Hoorah! Little bitch. I want to kill that T-Rex. I think he's care-bearing us, but I want to kill him. I'm actually doing fairly well as this dude. I'm killing a few, and I've not lost any health. I want to see off that carno as well. Hey, I'm pretty sure that T-Rex is on our side. Okay, we'll be friends. Yes, we can be friends. But you must join us in glorious combat. Oh god! Go on then, sir! Go on then! Let's have none of this! None of this nonsense. Go on then. Let's be having you. Go on then. Run, you little bitch. What flew past my ear? And... Wah! Damn it. Damn it. I'll take you down with me. I'm taking you down with me. You're going down, sir. You are going down. Alright, go on. Bleed to death. That was like a completely unprovoked attack by me. I, in every sense of the word, that was completely unprovoked. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave this video here. I'm probably going to do a bit more Diablo because I feel it was unfair because I've not recorded for as long as I usually do. But I have just received a text message saying that the work is due in roughly half an hour. And because, you know, I've not done any of it, I need to get a move on. So, I mean, I'm only going to put a power bar together. But I might come back to it later. I'm going to have this rendered, everything like that, and I'm going to upload it, but I may do another one. If you want me to do more Diablo, do let me know and I will do them. Because it does seem a little bit unfair to it that I've not done spend as much time as I usually do. But, you know, uni calls. But I do have 2 weeks, as I've always said, to plenty of videos. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As always, I've been your Parmo Power Blonde Crusader. Don't forget to like, leave a comment. I do like to talk to you all, I think. And why not subscribe? Because, you know, you get to see my videos. Bye.